Raise your sword!
Let me help!
If this love is a crime,
I live to fight again.
Oh no!
Stay back!
That was tense.
Thank you.
We'll get through this. What a pick-me-up! I can still do more!
All flowers eventually wilt. I cannot afford to lose. I live to fight again. action.
Need some help?
For the divine dragon.
I'm happy to help.
Yeah.
Feeling better.
Pretty weak.
Forget you. All in the name of peace.
Back in action!
That's a weight off.
Cheers!
Thanks. My muscles are yours. One strike will decide it all. Here goes!
My resolve is unchanged. Beautiful while you lasted.
I'll take this!
Wow!
Okay, so...
Thank you so...
Yes!
So...
Yes.
Totally.
Sorry.
Yes.
Hey there. Might as well make this part of my training routine. I think it's going well. It'll taste like something. Probably unhappiness.
Okay, that's bad. Nope, I'm not eating this.
Impressive work out there today, Yunaka.
Whoa, what? I got praise from the Divine One? Zappy! I'm thrilled, beyond thrilled.
I'm serious. Skills like yours are in high demand. You must have been a mercenary or something.
Right, mercenary, yeah. You could tell? I mean, obviously I've murked a time or two, no big deal.
I thought so. With strength like yours, you must be pretty well known, too.
Sure, I mean, yep, people know me.
I'll bet some of our allies are well acquainted with your reputation already. I'll have to ask around. There must be stories.
Could I ask you to maybe not do that?
What? Why?
Because I lied. Again, I've never been a mercenary. You said it, and it sounded nice, so I went with it. I'm sorry.
I'm confused.
You asked me about my past. I panicked. And just like always, I hid behind a lie. I'm truly sorry, Divine One. I should not have deceived you. You were only trying to praise me, and I just had to go and ruin it. I'll take my leave.
Yunaka?
I'll be your opponent.
A training session with you should be interesting.
Oh,
experienced warrior won out.
Somehow, I won. Let's have a good match.
I am Etie, a royal knight of Firinae. I really thought I had you.
Somehow, I won. No holding back.
Clan, Divine Dragon Fan Club co-founder!
Aww, I lost.
Somehow, I won. I'll be your opponent.
I'm Celica. Are you my opponent?
You're as strong as I expected.
Will you help me bring peace back to this world as soon as we can?
Of course I will. I won't rest until it's done.
Shall we have a cup of tea afterward?
I am Micaiah. It's a pleasure.
You cut me down most effectively.
So you were in Firinae the whole time, Micaiah? I was quite surprised when Mother told us.
My emblem ring was something of a secret, but I'm glad the secret's out, so we can talk.
Today's workout begins now!
I am Micaiah of Dayan. I will not hold back.
Scatter like
that! Need more training, I suppose.
Whew, I worked up a pretty good sweat. I'm happy to fight alongside one of the emblems our kingdom kept safe.
I feel the same way. I wondered what you might be like. And you're as amazing as I hoped.
For you.
I am Micaiah. It's a pleasure.
Dang. You got me.
You keep peering at me from the shadows, Yunaka. It's a little unnerving.
Sorry. I could say it's because you're pretty, but... the truth is, keeping lookouts just an old habit.
what's up? You're looking at me kind of weird.
Sorry, I didn't mean any offense. I just couldn't help it.
Is there something wrong with how I look?
Oh, no, nothing like that.
Then tell me why you're laughing already.
Well, you know how you're always so confident?
Huh?
I was thinking about how plain it is on your face. There's confidence all over you. It's kind of inspiring to look at.
Which is why you were staring.
Forgive me, Etie. If it bothers you, I'll stop.
Nah, I don't mind. I'm actually a little honored to help out the Divine One. If staring at me lifts your mood, go ahead and stare all you want.
Thank you.
I mean, it's a little embarrassing, but a quick jog will help get my mind off it. See you around, Divine One.
Are you all right there, Divine One?
Boucheron? Why do you ask?
Oh, I just thought you seemed a little worn out.
Ouch. You noticed? I am feeling sort of sluggish.
That's not good. You're eating 3 meals a day, I hope?
Yes. I don't think my diet is the issue.
Well then, how about your sleep?
About the usual.
So you're eating and sleeping fine, but you still feel groggy. It could be stress.
You think so?
I wouldn't be surprised. Going to war is stressful for anyone. What have you been doing as stress relief?
Nothing. It hadn't even occurred to me. Why? What do you do?
I have several ways to blow off steam. Like going up a mountain alone and spending some quiet time fishing.
Wow. That does sound relaxing.
Would you like to join me sometime? The alone part of it is optional. Really?
Yes, I would love that. Please come get me the next time you head out.
Yoo-hoo! I'm here!
Sound asleep, huh? I know that sleepy face so well. But you better wake up soon, or it's tickle time!
The Divine Dragon is awake!
Feeling a bit of deja vu? Well, good morning.